你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Jade Bone Yao crazy implanted newcomers, Shi Ying appeared in childhood version, Xiao Zhan mounts are played by real people. There are actually two shadows in Jade Bone Remote. Some media broke a still photo of a childhood movie. The little actor in the photo is wearing the same clothes as the big priest. There is a decorative pattern on it, but the color is mixed with a touch of golden. The spacious cuffs are longer than his legs. He wore an exquisite and luxurious belt around his waist, demonstrating his good identity. Obviously, this is a handsome boy. Fans who have read the original are not surprised by the arrangement of the drama version of Jade Bone Remote. After all, the 8-year-old Zhu Yan was only in his teens when he first met Shi Ying in Jiuyi Mountain. Judging from the stills, Shi Ying, a young man in Chinese clothes, has not yet put on a simple and elegant robe. The outfit is still the prince of the palace. It can be seen that Jade Bone Remote will reproduce Shi Ying's situation in the palace. Queen Bai Wei was framed by the Qing concubine, and was thrown into the cold palace with Shi Ying. In Zhu Yan, there are not many stories about the boyhood, including Queen Bai Wei. Only sporadic plots are mentioned in the flashback. Except for the girdles of the hair, the shape of the boyhood is almost exactly the same as that of Xiao Zhan. The little actor is restrained and mature in temperament, which is quite good. Jade Bone Remote is Xiao Zhan's only costume drama since Chen Qing Ling. Although it is a very vulgar love between master and apprentice, but as soon as Xiao Zhan's appearance came out, he was amazed by the audience. The same is the white robe and long black hair commonly seen in ancient puppets, but Xiao Zhan's time shadow is light and not cold, and his eyes are condensed and not rigid. Yaojiao is not a group. Naturally, there is no trace of performance. It is completely two concepts with the former Wei Wuxian. This time there is one more actor in time shadow. On the one hand, it is the need of the plot of Jade Bone Yao. On the other hand, it can be regarded as taking care of and promoting newcomers. Judging from the official stills of Jade Bone Remote, the invisible man Xiu in this play will also make a grand debut. Appeared with the prospective princess Bai Ziying, Qing Gang will make a couple with Bai Zuilu. By then, Jade Bone Remote will have three pairs of CP competing on the same stage. What is especially surprising is that Shikage's mount, Shigaki, is also played by a real person. As the most favored pet in the play, Li Ming will naturally have many roles. From time to time as a light bulb between Shi Ying and Zhu Yan, will he be embarrassed watching the host fall in love with the troubled princess? It can be said, the drama Jade Bone Remote is to try our best to make the cake bigger and benefit more people. Good dramas often have unexpected star-making abilities. The management knows this truth well. It is also hoped that several cash cows can be produced to the maximum extent through one drama. Jade Bone Remote has become the hottest 2B broadcast drama at the moment just by relying on Xiao Zhan's influence. Frequently appear on the list of prosperity index of 2B broadcast dramas. The sales of the original Zhu Yan on a certain platform are in units of 10,000. Fortunately, this drama is really good. A set of minutes of clips, Shi Ying played by Xiao Zhan fascinated the audience. Quickly dissolve the audience's usual prejudice against ancient puppets. Perhaps it is precisely because the management of Jade Bone Remote saw Xiao Zhan's strength, just deliberately discover so many characters. Because they are sure that this drama was finalized by Xiao Zhan, it must be well known. As a fan, you see Jade Bone Yao crazy implanting newcomers. What's your opinion? Welcome to leave a message to discuss.